thousands of transgender supporters threw a celebration in Wellington today after controversial activist Posie Parker cancelled her speaking event in the capital. She was due to speak this afternoon but pulled out after yesterday's clashes at her Auckland event. Dewey Priest reports.
What was due to be a counter-protest turned into a giant party.
My pronouns are she and her, 9 to 5, diva and goddess everywhere else.
Celebrating life, having a big queer party.
Auckland refused to let her speak and she ran home with her tail between her legs.
Posie Parker not the only person in the crosshairs.
Brian Tamaki. Yeah, I thought that won't get you up.
Jehovah's Witnesses and The State also on speakers' hit lists.
I'm a partisan of the trade union movement, a women's liberationist and a communist.
This rally, a demonstration of free speech, but as this week's shown, balancing the rights of all parties can be difficult.
With our rights, they come with the responsibilities, and I think there's an all of society approach that's needed to be thinking about how we talk about people that we may view as different from us, and that we can respect their views in a way that we don't need to disparage them.
Harry Potter author J.K. Rowling among those critical of yesterday's scenes in Auckland. Queer activists say it's a response to the steady rise in anti-rainbow rhetoric over the past 3 years.
Imagine how you might feel at a weekend like this when you can finally vent your frustrations, your angers, and also the love and the joy of the solidarity that was represented as well. And in that way, I think the restraint of the attendees, the thousands of attendees around Aotearoa, is commendable.
Women's rights group Speak Up For Women called yesterday's counter-protesters a rabid mob who displayed a pure hatred towards women. They're now calling on the Prime Minister to condemn yesterday's scenes.
Your government could have avoided that.
While the Prime Minister declined to comment, his deputy was on Q&A this morning.
That woman and her views are abhorrent and actually in some ways quite ridiculous. But I guess my personal approach is just to go like this.
Posie Parker's supporters didn't show in great numbers in Wellington today.
Take your shitty cardboard and go away.
I was going to come to the Posie Parker rally, but obviously she's not here.
More confrontation replaced instead by a show of solidarity. Dewey Priest, One News.